Video shows chimp hug Linda Kobner, who saved her from a research lab 25 years ago. She helped rescue them from the cages of a research laboratory 25 years ago and taught them how to live in the wild. Now animal behaviorist Linda Kobner has received all the thanks she needed from the animals she hasn't seen for all those years, a welcome back hug. Kobner, who founded the non-profit chimpanzee sanctuary Chimp Haven in Louisiana, spent 4 years teaching the chimps how to be wild in southern Florida after they were released from the hepatitis research lab where they lived. She then returned to the enclosure and was greeted with open arms by the chimps, which was captured on camera and featured on the PBS documentary The Wisdom of the Wild.